Atom Zombie Smasher! Zed Combat Theory, Blender Games. We shall make a new profile. We shall call it... Dan, has attended prescribed course and master studied the recently possible, and has completed the same satisfactorily, given this vid day 90. Blah, blah, blah. Go. Now, welcome to Atom Zombie Smasher. Now, this is a game I used to own a couple of years ago. I had it on Steam, and unfortunately, I was forced to refund it after only owning it for half an hour. Yes, I actually got a refund before Steam refunds became an actual thing. Now, the reason why I returned it was because, unfortunately, the game developers didn't give a shit about AMD users. I was using an AMD graphics card, and it caused a blue screen of death upon playing the game. Yes, and the developers didn't give a shit. They didn't, and I'm still very angry at them about that, but hey, water under the bridge, I now have an NVIDIA card, so boom, I have the game once again, super cheap. Yay. So, let's see. I can't remember the game much, so this is genuinely a first impression review. All I remember is that I actually enjoyed what I played of it. January 1961, increased helicopter speed. Well, that's good, right? Available mercenaries, pleasant pheasant, evac heli. I'm trying to remember how to play this. Click on the map, left click to evacuate. I'm gonna butcher all these names. Left click to evacuate this city! Yes, definitely, yes. Population 125, reward, mercenaries. Select the territory. Boosh. Now, we go into each map, if I remember rightly, and we have to evacuate civilians. Now, the whole game is literally just like an over-the-top pixel-type game, I suppose. Like, it's got buildings, and each dot represents a person, a living, breathing human being. So, yes, the yellow dots are human, and I believe, well, I'm assuming they're purple. The zombies are purple, and these guys get turned into purple if these guys get near them, as in they've been infected and get turned into zombies. So, click the evac helicopter button. So the Zeds are going to come from this way, so... Well, yeah, obviously we're going to want all the people from over here then, aren't we? So let's get the evac location to about there. It should drag everybody from down here. There's a little circle around here, so we're going to drag everybody from these locations and go! Boosh! Click done, and hope for the best. Rescue mission. Make no bones about it. Rebuilding society is no walk in the park. We need civilians to buy the bucket loads. Evacuate as many civilians before the Zedka overruns the city. Our Sea Duck, L-17, such a rescue helicopter does a cable, blah, 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 blah. Best case scenario. The best possible outcome is wiping out every last Zed before nightfall. If you manage to cleanse the Zed of the city, remaining civilians are instantly rescued. Blood and thunder. Strike Zed hard. Yay. Okay, so. Well, we're not going to be able to kill all the zombies because we've got no offensive things, have we? Controls. I believe it's all done by, like, left click. Speed control to increase or decrease the game speed. Oh! I didn't know that. We shall test this out. Left click a unit. We know that. Pausing. Spacebar can pause the game. I didn't know that either. So, I thought the game just kept going. Quick select. Num keys. Restart. F9 to restart the mission. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's go. So, how slow can I make this game? Game speed, 10%. Wow. So you can just basically cheat, technically cheat anyway, and make really fast decisions while the game's at like 10% speed. So we're going to speed up a bit. Probably put it over to 100%. So there you go. Everyone's running. It's made a big massive horn. The zombies are right on their heel. Oh, turn that one into a... Oh, that one's... Oh, oh, you're screwed. And... Oh! It looks like these guys are doomed. Can we reposition it? Yeah, I believe we can. Helicopter! Help! Go there! Go there! No! LZ is hot. Oh, at least we got that going for us, I guess. Go on! Right, helicopter's here. It's calling everyone. Everyone's sprinting to the... as fast as they can. Apparently, I think this thing can hold 28, was it? Oh, 30. Okay, 30. Let's get the helicopter to go to about there. Come on, grab them before those zombies can get there. Oh, those two ran away. Ah, they went the wrong direction. Oh, they're screwed. Oh, and it looks like it's nighttime. There's zombies everywhere. And the crickets. So we rescued 70 civilians. We got a gold rating. Nice. And it seems we got some XP for this. XP earned, rescue 70. Right, so we get 1 XP per civilian saved. Okay, so these we can level up the helicopter, which is awesome. Mission time, 2 minutes 11. Mission goal, we had 10 people minimum to get. We got 70, which is awesome. Zed infections, 55. That's 55 civilians that we lost. But hey, we got more than we lost, so that's good. So let's continue there. Victory track, I imagine the end is whoever gets there wins the game, basically, I'm assuming. We're winning! Yay! Okay, mercenary contract, artillery siege cannon. Click here to rename. Big Death. I called them the Big Death. Boosh. Okay. So we got 20 points overall. I imagine this is like turn-based, based on territory. Alright, so we got an extra 20 points because we own this territory, I'm assuming. Okay. February 1961. Slower Zed movement. Yay! Oh! Seems that the zombies have got two more locations. We'll get one that's more closer to home, I suppose. Let's welcome it. Welcome to Atom Zombie Smasher. The Zed War is over and we are bleeding. The last graduating class... Yet stuff. Right, let's go save these guys. Alright, so we've got our level 1 artillery, Big Death. Siege bombardment can fire one shell before reloading. Can they attack from, like, danger close? I imagine they can't shoot in that red circle. So if I put them all the way in this corner, we've got no... Yeah, should be fine. No Zed should be able to get us from there. And it looks like there's no... I assume they can fire all the way around the map, so we'll put that over there. And because the Zeds are going to be coming from these locations, it's probably best... Oh, I didn't realize the map's actually 3D. Look at that. Neat. Unless that's a 2D effect. Ah, whatever. Let's grab as many civilians around the hot zone as possible. So we'll grab... them there. These guys are just going to have to try and run away down there. So we'll put that there, and let's see where it goes from there. We'll get the game speed to about 90% instead of 100, just to give us that little cheating edge, I suppose. Come on, everybody, run away from the zombies. I don't like that they actually come running all the way down here towards the zombies. That's probably a really bad design flaw. We can fire, can't we? Let's try and lead them a little bit. Fire there. We've lost those guys. Can I change the shot? No, I guess not. Helicopter, I need you to... I don't know, go about there? Oh, there's so many civilians. It's there. Fire down there, stop them from coming down. We've got 30 of 20 rescued, so we're winning. We killed some zombies there. Alright. We're gonna have to fire that down there and change the helicopter to go over here, because those guys are pretty much good as dead. But we could get everyone to run away if they listen to the horn. Come on, listen to the horn. Grab as many as you can. Oh, it's nighttime. Those guys are dead. Holy snap, I managed to go past them. But they didn't run towards the helicopter, like idiots. Looks like we got everybody. All that's left is one civilian. There ain't no way we're saving him. Victory! We did it anyway. We lost 58 civilians, but hey, we rescued 67. That's pretty awesome. It's almost as good work. And we got an upgrade available. Oh, we only got a silver that time. Boo! Can we upgrade both? Upgrade 0.1. We could make them... Arrival time, we could make it arrive faster. Load time... I'd rather it arrive quicker, because we want to get in and get the job done. Ooh, still winning. In your face. Reward mercenary. And we got ourselves long-range sharpshooters. We got some sniper mans. So we'll call them sniper mans. Sniper mans. Makes them look like Spider-Mans. And signature. Okay. Mercenary roster. Oh, they get 10 points for every one they get? Right. But we get 20, though. So we're still winning. Shorter daytime, less Zed. Oh, there's less zombies, but there is a shorter daytime, which sucks. started to get the job done. Holy snap, they got three locations now. I guess it doesn't matter which one I choose, so I'll just choose that one then. Alright, so before we start, let's plop that there. It looks like we're going to have a problem with zombies, so we're going to have to put those there and... Ah, I can't fight on there. Can I move them? I might be able to take them all out, maybe? Yeah, we'll give it a go. So the sniper can... It looks like they can cover all that entire location. Yeah, see... So they can cover both streets, maybe, somehow firing down there, but I don't understand how it works. Well, obviously, the first thing we're going to do is we can't really save anyone all the way down there, so let's try our best to save... let's go out of our way to save these guys first and hope for the best. It's the only thing we can hope for. So we'll send them in danger close, and as soon as we start, gain speed 10%. Because I want that to fire directly there. We want to cover our civilians immediately. Alright, so I guess I'm going to assume they fire automatically at Zeds. Let's speed up a bit. Oh! Going in. Come on, take them out. Snap, take those zombies out. Take them out. Got a couple. Come on, take... No, come on. Oh, we're going to lose all them. The LZ is hot. My ass. Yeah, run away from that zombie. Kill it. Reposition. Fire. Fire at that landing zone there. All those civilians there. I can't help but think I should be better at aiming the snipers. Oh, are we taking all the zombies out? Last zombie. Come on, take him out. We won. We killed all the zombies. We did it. Holy crap, we only lost 4 civilians, but we gained 115 and we got a gold rating. Awesome. Big artillery got some XP for the kills. Sniper, we need to use them a little bit more. Let's increase how fast you get again. It's really, really necessary. 115 to their 4. Yeah, we're racing ahead now. We are victory. And we captured the territory. I don't know what that means. Because you captured all the destroyed all the Zeds before nightfall, you've captured this territory. Captured territory to give you 20. So that's what the yellow territories mean. Black, I mean, is probably just abandoned, maybe? I don't know. Barricades diverts foot traffic. Your mum. Oh, what should I call the? That's called roadblocks. All right. So we got roadblocks as well, which is really nice. And they get 10 for every one of them. That's left click. Slower Zed movement, even better. Wow, they just got. Whoa. I don't know if they can recapture, like, places you've already been. Right, so we'll evacuate this one just because it's right next to one we already own. Alrighty, so because we have roadblocks, can I block? Oh, what? What's the point in that? That's actually a little lame. If we put a roadblock there, it should divert all these zombies to go elsewhere. Just to make them go all the way around. And we'll set up a sniper team here to take out all of these guys. If they're there, can they all aim all the way down the road? There you go. Now they're aiming all down the road. Right, that should take all, so if we could take all of them out, and we'll literally just bomb the crap out of all of them. So if we have this shooting death all the way down onto these two groups, which are going to go all the way around, because they've got to go to get to us. And this these guys are probably going to get taken out by the snipers. So let's rescue these guys, because these are the ones that are going to be inside the barricades. These guys are more or less dead anyway. But I'd rather save these guys, because the zombies are going to have to go all the way around to get these guys. So, all right, that is our plan. Let's put it into action. Game speed, 40%, whatever. Right, what do we got? Speed up a bit. You already fire. Take out whatever you can. I need to time how long it takes for them to fire, so I can time the aimings a little bit more. So they were like down here when it first started. Oh snap! Nice. So I took out a lot of them. If I could just fire that there. Right, we'll time it then. So they were about there when it started. And so it takes them that long to get to there. Oh snap, we took out most of them. Nice. Sniper team, reposition. Take them out. Come on. I don't know if it's almost nighttime or not. Oh, come on, we've almost done it. How long's... We've got 22 seconds. Come on, you can take those out in 22 seconds, can't you? Come on, you can do it. We did it! Excellent! We did it, ladies and gentlemen. We did it. We won. We didn't lose any zombies, any Zed infections, but we might have killed a civilian. I don't know if those bombs can kill civilians. I'm going to imagine they can, but I imagine there's absolutely no problem with that. So, excellent. We got a whole bunch of kills. 23 kills? Snipers, not bad. Why do you get XP? I guess they get XP for every zombie that... No. Oh, I ain't got a clue. They just get XP for the sake of it. So we got 123. We rescued all of them. Ah, but I think it was like 125, so I imagine two got killed by the mortars, which... I don't know. Did they get a kill count? I wonder if that actually counts. So they didn't get anything, but we got... Oh, we're racing ahead. We are guaranteed victory now, ain't we, guys? Yeah. What's this? Department of Hearts and Minds. Landmines, anti-Zed explosives. Bottle cap mines. Of course, because we're Fallout obsessed. So we captured those three locations. Boo, boo, boosh. Way ahead. They only get... Yeah. Win. But how many territories? Longer daytime. Excellent. Evac helicopter. What is that? I don't get it. I guess it's just information. We can look over time. These mercs are available to you this month. The following mercs are on away missions and unavailable this month. So we don't have any snipers. All we've got is bottle cap mines, roadblocks, and big death. That sucks. Oh. Well, wherever we go next, we're fucked. Right, we'll get this location this next 2 hours. Oh, if we had our snipers... Oh. We'd totally nail it if we had the snipers. I don't want to leave those guys behind, but I'm going to have to. Right, if I put those there, can I place those? I'm going to see if I can place those after the fact. Okay. I can just block off that entire... Can I do that? Can I just block off that entire side of the city? Yeah, I guess it wouldn't hurt to try. Oh! Due to the risk of a harmonic Zed implosion. What does that even mean? Whatever. Okay, so if I put that there, they'll have to go all the way around to get to this district, I suppose. Okay, we'll put you on this one all the way over here, actually. Please tell me I can put that somewhere else. Yes, I can. Right, put it over there so I can fire death down upon them. And we'll try our very best to get the civilians from this side of the city. It's the only thing we can do, I suppose. These civilians are going to run in the... These civilians are going to run away over here. So we'll try grabbing as many as we can from there. And we need to hold back these ones. So I'm probably going to have to put some landmines there. So I'll put some landmines about... I'll put some landmines there. Just to hold these guys back. But I'd rather not, actually. Can I remove them? Yeah. Alright, I'd rather wait until they've appeared first. So, let's see. Let's start. Oh, I need to place the landmines before we start. Ah, that's rubbish. Alright, just hold them all back then. We'll put some landmines there to stem back the tide for when that actually happens. And, of course, we'll want to prevent these. In fact, they'll be coming all the way around anyway, so it's probably best we just set them all in the path they're going to be all walking down, so... Alright, let's go. Helicopter's going in. The landmines are getting sent off, but kills like 4 zombies, which is absolutely abysmal. But we're going to fire that all the way down there because we want to take all those out. We need to get those, more or less. We need to save these guys. Come on. Come on. Get out, get out, get out. Right, we took those guys out. Oh, but snap, we knocked that down. Fire there, try and take out those zombies. Capture. Save those civilians there. They should all come running into that location. That's probably gonna kill some of the. Yeah, it's gonna kill. Oh no, no, no! Oh, that was one. Oh snap! The roadblock's been taken down. Fire at that location. We're gonna need to drag the civilians over in this direction. Over in this direction. Right. We've got 45 seconds of daytime left. The Zeds are just pissing around. I think we've lost these guys. I'd rather save my shot for... fire there. Go, go, go. Run in that direction. Go. You an idiot. Why are you running towards them? Oh, are you going to kill those three? Come on. Ah. We're not going to kill them all, but... Oh, those civilians are cornered. They're screwed. Try. Where's he gonna go? Is he gonna go down there? Right. Fire there. Take out all them zombies there. We might be able to save these civilians. Maybe if we could just take out all these zombies here, which we will. Yes. All right. Now we need to fire down there. Need to stop these guys from running all the way down. Put them there. Put it about there, I'd say. Let's take those out. Come on. Oh, it's nighttime. We're not going to be able to save these guys. But it was the thought that counted, right? And we'll just fire randomly in that direction, as we can. Hey! Win. Technically, we won. We reached the rescue goal of 50. We got 81. We lost 37 civilians to the Zeds. But hey, such is life. Such is life. We're still winning by a nice margin. I don't know what that means. Develop advanced technology with super... I don't get it. What's this? Zed bait? Military grade Zed attractment? What should I call this? I don't know. Brains! Place our brains over there. Yeah, those 60 points. Research labs unlocked. Super scientists have been spotted. Rescue them to unlock exotic and dangerous technologies. That'd be nice. We're still... Why are there Snipermans on away missions? We've got literally no offense. We've got Zed Bay, bottle cap mines, roadblocks, and bloody artillery. That's it. Where are the snipers? Malfunction junction, reduced helicopter speed. And we don't even have the bottle cap mines? Why? Why are they on away mission? Come on, there has to be a reason. Why are they on away? Oh, we have the snipers now, but we don't have big death for whatever reason. Why? Oh, I don't understand this. I think it's probably just randomly generated. There's one scientist. God, they own so much land. I gotta do two things. Wait. Let's see. Maximum capacity. Artillery mod. Epinephrine. Administer auto-injectors. Improve scientist movement speed. Merc training. Focus practice. Improves mercenary teams. We don't have any mercenary teams. Reward mercenaries. Reward mercenaries. Reward mercenaries. Reward mercenaries. They all just give us mercenaries, apparently. I don't know what the reward is. No. Maybe that just means you get another team or something? I don't know. So we got some shitty Roblox. And what's the point in that? Can't they walk through those grasslands? I'm fairly certain they can. So we're going to want to stop the Zeds from being able to travel too far, so... If I block that off, because there's no point in putting a block there and a block there to stop them from coming down here. I may as well just block that entire district off there, so they have to go all the way around to get to them. So I'll place one there and there. That still doesn't work, because they're just going to... Nah. Oh, got a better idea. Dan. There we go. I'll put it there. Oh, there's a scientist there. Shit, I need him. Sniper team. Scientists on the map. Scientists are marked with a light blue glow. Land helicopter nearby to evacuate them. You'll hear a ding when successfully rescued. Well, we need them. So... we'll have to evacuate there. And I think I'm going to have to set up a sniper team... probably there. Yeah, we'll try covering them as best as possible. What's that? Bait. So we'll save... Can we save the bait? I'm assuming we can save the bait. We can save the bait. That's good. At least we've got that going for us. Zed. All the Zeds. Come in this location. Over there. Yeah. Go over there. Go on. Go all the way over there. You guys just go over there and taste that sweet, delicious mayo. Right, snipers are taking out those positions there. We don't have the artillery right now. Shit! Should've done that! Bait! Fuck! Fuck! Snipers! Why can't they fire while they're repositioning? DLC's gonna be too hot. Oh, fucking shit. We're doomed. These guys are fucked. My poor leadership skills were dreadful. This is what we... Can I at least save one? One! Yes! Save two! F9 to restart. Don't mind if I do. Reuse last positions. No. Oh, I cleaved it. Yes, apparently. Right. Get good. Right, we'll start off the same way we did before, but this time we'll have this waiting. Wait a minute. Oh, you son of a fucking... Yes, okay. Start again. Right, we want to grab all of these zombies as soon as they're out. Come on. Still more. Right. All of you guys, go bugger off over there. Right. Now we need to change this one's position. The best location for the helicopter would probably be there. Because we need to grab, like, 60 or so. So, go. Everyone run. Snipers, do what you can. We're gonna use the bait there to hold them in that position for a little bit longer while the snipers just take out as many as possible. And it's already daytime, but we're gonna have more than enough civilians to complete this mission now. So that's a lot better. Right, so we're going to need to use bait and hope for the best. There's no point using the snipers now. Snipers. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Save just one of them! One! Yes! We got one! Don't care, got one. Yes, nailed it. We rescued 80. We lost 45, but we got a scientist as well, and we upgraded... There you go, see, that was better. Bronze? Bronze, fuck you. Bronze, fuck you, game. Arrive a little bit quicker. Maybe load time would be a little bit better. So we'll go for load time this time. Roadblocks. Yay, more. brains. We could make more go that time. I'd rather them last a little bit longer, actually. Or reload time. If they last longer, the reload time won't be much of a big deal, so we'll do that. Right. Boo! Reward, mercenary! What do we get? We get doggoos! Infantry, ground assault force. Space Marines. I guess that's the one way of doing it. So, what are my impressions of this game so far? Difficult as hell. It's randomly generated, so I suppose there's a lot of replay value, because the whole game's different probably every time you play it, which is a really good way to sell the game, and oh my god. I imagine it's very hard to actually win this game. Longer daytime spell. So we'll just do one more, I think. Yeah, as long as we got our Space Marines. Outbreak levels. What? Oh god, there's a level 2. Well, we're gonna ignore that. Because we got ourselves some infantry. Maybe the infantry's gonna be OP still. Gonna have to use landmines for that, I think. So, we can't block off any roads, which is sad. So I'll just put... I'll put some there, and... We only had two? You what, mate? Alright, so we'll have the landmines take those out. Right, I'm guessing that's how far they can shoot, maybe? Maybe. Alright, we'll just have civilians. We'll have the mercenaries sit there, and we'll have... landmines there and there. just to stop these ones here, and we'll have the mercenaries take out these guys. Oh, we got snipers as well, so we got actual snipers to cover us slightly, a little bit better. Right. Okay, so we've got that going for us. I wonder if I move those there, do they... No, they don't. Alright, so, do we have a scientist? We have a scientist. That should be the first thing we save. So we'll get that. We'll get the scientist there, we'll drag him over there. Alright, so, am I happy with this? No! Wait, where's my mercenaries? Probably they're not even put anymore. Okay. I don't know whether to have them here or not. I suppose I could... I think I can move them a little bit further along. Oh, snap. No. No. Can I put you... there? That's gonna... No, I don't like that. I don't... is there a better position? There has to be. There has to be a better position! Alright, we'll put him... here, aiming... Actually, I think the one above it was better. Yeah, it was a little bit better, wasn't it? Right, we'll put them there. Aim. That means they're aiming all the way down here, and we're going to be getting a lot of cover. So, we'll see how that goes. Let's do this. A little bit slower. Go! Go, mercenaries! Yes, mercenaries are winning. Those should take those out. And the civilians, of course. Take him out, take him out. That's not working at all, is it? The snipers are shit. Move, 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 move. Oh, you can take him out while you're running? Oh, apparently so. Right. Oh, snap. Did we win? Oh, I think I got lucky there. I'm gonna assume I got lucky then. And a lot of them died because of mines, but hey, that's just collateral damage. It's just what happens. Territory captured! Yay, I'm actually really happy about that, so yes! Oh, what do we get now? What's this, dynamite? Remote detonated charges? Fat man's. That'll do. And we got one of those. So, it would appear we are at least winning. Oh, Jesus Christ. We're winning for now. Probably not going to win outright. What's that? Heavy infestation, large-scale Zed outbreaks, gas line rupture, disaster ensues, a whole new ball of wax. Oh, God. Zed victory. Nevo's Ares victory. Space Hammer. I don't even know what Space Hammer is. Orbital Doomsday weapon. Instantly eradicate multiple Zed territories. That's probably coming handy. Zeppelin can now carry additional mercenary. Anyway, I'm looking forward to playing more of this. This is actually a really fun game when it's not blue screening. Remember, I don't know if the developers finally got around to fixing the AMD blue screen issue. It happened to a lot of people using AMD cards. So if you do have an AMD card, don't buy this game. Just don't. Unless you get it for free. Even then, be very wary and definitely give it a lot of Googling to see whether it'll crash your card. Yeah, it's a bit of a joke. But hey, if you've got an NVIDIA card or Intel HD graphics or whatever, go ahead and play it. So I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Hehehehe